¿Qué tal, amigos? Tengan ustedes muy buenas noches.
So he said, well, how are you all doing, my friends? And have a very good night.
Buenos días.
Or a very good day, depending on where you're at.
Muy buenas tardes. Les habla Ricardo Guerrero.
Or even the good afternoon. Your host is Ricardo Belmont.
Primero de diciembre.
And this was on the 1st of December.
Se cumple un año.
It is going to be 1 year, or it is 1 year, on the 1st of December.
Que AMLO está en el poder.
That AMLO has been in power.
En México.
In Mexico.
Y podemos decir que AMLO cambió la historia.
And we could say that AMLO changed history.
Absolutamente.
Absolutely.
El primer presidente que se quita los fueros para ser juzgado como cualquier ciudadano.
And this is the first president that took everything off, that took all the bling off and put himself out there exposed for everyone to examine.
Realmente extraordinario.
He is truly extraordinary.
Cuando un presidente toma la decisión
when a president makes a decision
de poner el pecho
to put his chest out
de jugarse entero
and to play himself fully
es lo más grande que puede ser un hombre frente a su pueblo.
It is the greatest thing that a man can do in front of his people.
Que lo elegido.
As it was, as he was selected.
Él solamente se considera un administrador.
And he simply considers himself to be an administrator.
De los intereses de la gente.
Of the interests of the people.
Es la primera vez que un presidente baja al llano.
It is the first time that a president goes down into the low areas.
Y se somete al veredicto popular.
And he submits himself to the popular verdict.
Esto no se había visto nunca.
This had never been seen before.
Sinceramente.
Sincerely.
Más que los logros de AMLO que ustedes ya lo conocen.
More than the things which AMLO has been able to gain that you already know.
RBC hizo una transmisión en
RBC made a transmission
directo desde el Zócalo
directly from the Zócalo
transmitiendo toda la fiesta
and we transmitted the whole party
que se celebró el día de hoy
that was celebrated today
donde el número es incalculable.
Where the number of people was incalculable.
De almas estuvieron presentes allí en el Zócalo y el mundo entero.
And there was that many souls that were present at the Zócalo and the whole world
pudo ver a un hombre sencillo
could see a simple man
sereno
that was serene
llevando adelante un proyecto
that was taking forth a project
sin precedentes en la historia no,
without precedent in history
no solamente de México
but not only of Mexico
sino de América Latina
but all of Latin America.
Para aquellas personas que quieran ver la conferencia en RBC
but for those people that want to see the conference on RBC
internacional lo pueden hacer porque ya está subido.
And if you want to watch it there, it's already been put up on our channel.
Al internet está subido a nuestro canal. Lo que sucede es que los primeros 10 minutos estamos esperando que se inicie la transmisión.
But what happens is the first 10 minutes we're waiting for the transmission to begin.
Y a quienes quieran verlo, tienen que correr un poquito nada más y empezar a los 18 o 15 minutos.
And those of you that want to see it can just start it about 15 or 18 minutes in and you could see it.
Aproximadamente donde ya estamos conectados desde México directamente del Zócalo.
And from there, you can see where we're connected directly to the Zócalo in Mexico.
Bien, señoras y señores, contarles lo que ustedes ya escucharon o podrían escuchar en caso de que no hayan visto el programa.
So what I'm going to tell you, in case you didn't get to see the program,
sería redundar con un proyecto que fue anunciado antes de ser presidente.
And this is to round off with a project that was announced before he was even president.
Eso es otra de las cosas increíbles.
That is one of the other incredible things.
Dijo que lo iba a hacer y lo hizo.
He said he was going to do it.
Lo hizo.
And then he did it.
Eso también es un cambio increíble. No se había visto.
And that is also an incredible change that had never been seen before.
Visto nunca eso. Pero yo quiero aprovechar el día de hoy.
But I want to take advantage of this day, today.
Porque si ustedes ven la presentación de este programa donde vemos.
But if you see the presentation of this program.
Somos cinco presidentes.
Where there are five presidents.
Que entregaron México a los intereses internacionales.
That they turned over Mexico to the interests of international companies.
Y que hipotecaron un país riquísimo como es México.
And they mortgaged a country that is as rich as Mexico is.
Y que ahora vemos un hombre que se enfrenta no solamente.
And that today we see a man that confronts not only
al sistema,
the system,
no solamente a lo que se llama el establishment,
but not only what is called the establishment,
sino también a un periodismo que les,
but also to a journalism
adverso,
which was adverse.
Que si no hubieran existido los comunicadores nuevos que están saliendo en las redes sociales,
and if there had not existed the new communications and the social webs,
AMLO hubiera tenido mucho más dificultades de las que tuvo, pero supo encarar.
AMLO would have had a lot more difficulties than he had, but he knew how to.
Hablarla con tres palabras fundamentales.
And he knew how to do it with three fundamental words.
Prudencia, paciencia.
Prudence, patience.
Y perseverancia.
And perseverance.
AMLO logró.
AMLO was able to
revertir el marcador, el score.
Revert the marker on the score.
Cinco hombres.
Five men.
Que lo antecedieron.
That were before him or his antecedents.
Entregaron al neoliberalismo,
turned over the country to neoliberalism,
la economía de un país,
the whole economy of a country.
Se entregaron y pasaron tranquilos,
and they turned themselves over and were very tranquil about it,
porque no se atrevieron a hacer los cambios,
because they did not dare to make the changes.
AMLO ha sacado de raíz la corrupción.
And AMLO has taken corruption out by its roots.
En México.
In Mexico.
Porque cuando un hombre.
Because when a man.
Frente a su pueblo. Fíjense.
Faces his people.
Y ustedes lo que voy a decir.
Listen here to what I am going to tell you.
Dice, yo quiero ser como cualquier ciudadano sin incurre.
I want to be like just any citizen without
un delito justo.
Without any crime.
Júzgueme.
I just, you can go ahead and judge me.
Y dentro de 2 años, sáquenme.
And if within, and then within 2 years, you can get me out.
Eso tampoco se había escuchado.
And that had never been heard before either.
Esas palabras son extraordinarias porque le dan a la gente.
And these words are extraordinary because they give the people
la esperanza de que el presidente es igual a uno.
The hope that the president is like one of us.
Y casualmente el éxito de AMLO como gran comunicador.
And because of this, AMLO's work as a great communicator.
Y excelente geopolítico.
And an excellent geopoliticist.
Porque no solamente es un político que ve a México en una.
Because he is not only a politicist that looks at Mexico.
Isla. Porque no
as an isle.
Es una isla, México.
Because Mexico is not an island.
México fue hasta ayer.
Mexico, up until yesterday, was.
Es decir, hasta hace un año.
Or that is to say, up until a year ago.
El patio trasero de Estados Unidos.
Was the back patio of the United States.
Esta vez dejó de serlo.
And now it has stopped being that.
Y esta vez todo el mundo mira a México como una posibilidad inmensa.
And now the whole world is looking at Mexico with an immense possibility.
Para sus inversiones.
For its investments.
Para un proyecto a largo plazo.
For a long-term project.
Como un país que se pone de pie.
As a country that puts itself on its feet.
Y que ve que si el presidente da el ejemplo.
And they can see that if the president gives the example.
Contagia.
It is contagious.
A todos los ciudadanos de su pueblo.
For all the citizens of its people.
Y ahí está lo grande de esta cuarta transformación.
And there is what's wonderful and great about this fourth transformation.
La cuarta transformación ha derrotado a Salinas.
The fourth transformation has torn apart Salinas.
A Cedillo.
Cedillo.
A Fox.
Fox.
A Calderón y a Peña.
Calderón y Peña Nieto.
Peña Nieto. Los ha derrotado.
He has totally destroyed them.
Porque analicemos los gobiernos anteriores.
Because we can analyze the previous governments. For a moment.
Los 5 gobiernos anteriores.
The 5 previous regimes or governments.
Tuvieron el apoyo de la prensa totalmente.
Had the total support of the press.
Porque les pagaba a Televisa, Azteca.
Because they used to pay Televisa and Azteca.
Y a los grandes canales.
And the great or large channels.
Millones y millones de dólares.
And they paid them millions and millions of dollars to do so.
O pesos.
Or it might have been pesos.
Para sustentar la entrega de sus riquezas.
So that they could substantiate the turnover of the world of Mexico's riches.
Vino AMLO y les redujo la.
So AMLO came and he reduced
publicidad.
The publicity.
Ya tenía los medios en contra.
He already had the media against him.
Y además ahora los tiene aún.
And even to this day they are still against him.
Más en la vereda del frente.
But now they're right in front of him.
Pero otra cosa grande que tiene este gobierno no.
But another great thing that this government has.
Sigue periodistas.
Is that he does not follow or try to control the journalists.
No tiene revancha, no tiene odio, no tiene bronca.
He has no anger. He has no fear or he doesn't feel attacked by them.
La paz es el arma más poderosa de AMLO.
Peace is the most powerful armament of AMLO.
El odio ha sido derrotado por el amor.
hate has been destroyed by love.
Y el pueblo ha entendido ese mensaje.
And the people have understood that message.
365 días, 365 noches.
365 days, 365 nights.
El hombre estuvo al frente de la gran responsabilidad que su pueblo le ha entregado.
And the man stood in front of that great responsibility that his people had turned over to him.
...365 días que nunca faltó para comunicarse con su gente.
And within those 365 days, he never stopped one day from communicating with his people.
Y con los más agresivos.
And with the most aggressive
periodistas.
Journalists.
Llegaron algunos que,
and some came,
que quisieron sacarlo de su ritmo.
And they tried to take him out of his rhythm.
Pero como los grandes boxeadores,
but like the great boxers,
tenía el control del ring.
He had the control of the ring.
Tenía el control de los rivales.
He had the control over his rivals.
Y tenía el control del escenario.
And he had the control of the scenes.
AMLO logró doblegar a sus rivales en todo.
And AMLO was able to bend over his rivals in everything.
Todos los campos.
In all the campuses.
Y ahora que Argentina va a tener un nuevo presidente el 10 de diciembre.
And now that Argentina is going to have a new president on the 10th of December.
Ojalá que los argentinos, los periodistas argentinos,
and it's hopeful, or we hope that the journalists in Argentina,
los líderes que van a asumir,
the leaders which are going to assume,
el gobierno en Argentina puedan,
the government in Argentina would be able to
copiar,
copy,
copiar las cosas buenas no es malo, los japoneses,
to copy the things, and that is not a bad thing. The Japanese
nos enseñaron eso.
Have taught us this.
Los enseñores para derrotar a los norteamericanos.
So what these men did in order to beat the North Americans
en el área de la técnica,
in the area of technical area,
en el área especialmente de los automóviles.
Particularly in the area of automotives.
Dijeron, nosotros vamos a hacer lo que hacen los gringos.
So they said, we're going to do what the white people do.
Pero lo vamos a hacer mejor.
But we're going to do it better.
Un gran ejemplo que nos dieron los japoneses.
That was a great example that the Japanese gave to us.
Acuérdense ustedes. Así.
Remember, all of you guys.
De 50 años no se concebía comprar un carro japonés.
50 years ago, people could not conceive buying a Japanese car. Hello, Hester. Thank you for stopping in.
Los japoneses le ganaron la guerra en el parque automotor de Estados Unidos.
And the Japanese beat the Americans in the area of automotive production.
AMLO le ganó la moral hoy día a todos sus detractores.
AMLO has won today to all his distractors.
Y como en el deporte, primero se gana la moral para después.
And he first wins over the morals so that later
derrotar en la cancha, en el escenario.
And then he will be able to beat his opposers in the game.
o en el ring al rival.
Or the rival in the ring.
AMLO lo logró al cumplir un año, el año más difícil.
AMLO was able to do that when he made it to 1 year, the most difficult part.
Para instalar un nuevo régimen.
In order to install a new regimen.
Que tenga un pensamiento filosófico que va más allá.
That has a philosophical mentation which goes further than that.
De la política que todos conocemos para
than the politics which we all know.
Instalar una política humana.
To install instead a humane politics.
Gana la gente.
That wins over the people.
Con el inversionista que ahora le
with the investor that today
da su respaldo.
Gives him his backing.
No pudieron los agoreros del mal, no pudieron.
So they could not do it, these evildoers.
No pudo Ramos, no.
Ramos could not do it.
No pudo Penjaime, no.
No pudo, Penjai couldn't do it.
No pudo Vargas Llosa.
Vargas Llosa couldn't do it.
No pudieron los grandes canales, los grandes medios tradicionales.
The big channels, the great traditional companies and journalists
que quisieron tumbarlo del,
that attempted to knock him down, they couldn't do it.
Saque.
Because they were unable to get him out.
No pudo la geopolítica.
Even geopolitics couldn't get him out.
AMLO se plantó.
AMLO planted himself.
Cuando le preguntaron.
And when they asked him,
¿qué había que hacer con Venezuela?
What are you going to do with Venezuela? Or what should we do with Venezuela?
Dijo,
he said,
cada país es soberano.
Every country is sovereign.
Eso cayó muy mal.
And they did not like that very much. They hated that.
Pero AMLO mantuvo su posición.
But AMLO maintained his position.
Luego viene lo de Bolivia.
And then it came that with Bolivia.
Rescata Evo.
And he rescued Evo.
Y hoy día le da su respaldo.
And to this day he is giving his support and backing.
Y llega Mujica.
And then Mujica comes.
Un hombre que salió.
A man that came out.
Como entró.
As he went in.
En un Volkswagen.
He went in a Volkswagen.
De hace 60 años.
60 years ago.
Viviendo en la misma casa con la.
And he lived in the same home.
Modestia de siempre.
With the same modesty as always.
Otro ejemplo.
Another example.
No visto hoy.
That was a historic thing.
AMLO. Se enfrenta, pues, al neoliberalismo explícitamente. Lo dice.
So AMLO confronted neoliberalism explicitly, as I had said before.
Dice con todas sus letras.
And I said it with all its letters.
Estamos contra el neoliberalismo que empobrecido.
And he said it. We are against neoliberalism which has impoverished.
A los más pobres y enriquecido.
The most poor and has made rich.
Aquellos que ya eran ricos. Fíjense.
It enriched those that were already wealthy.
Si ustedes, qué contradicción.
Listen here to that contradiction.
Lo acusaron de populista, de comunista.
They accused him of being a populist or communist.
De socialista y,
of socialism,
y todo lo que pudiera traer
and anything
era bajo un
that could bring down
proyecto
a project
de cambio
of change.
Y hoy día demostró
and today he demonstrated
que por encima de todo es un humanista,
that above all he is a humanist.
Es un hombre que abre los brazos.
He's a man that opens his arms
y no pone muros.
And he does not put up walls or barriers.
Extiende los brazos.
he opens his arms or extends his arms
con sinceridad
with sincerity
al que realmente lo necesita
to those that truly need it.
Y a los poderosos de siempre
and for the strong ones of always
le dice aquí estamos.
To them he says here we are.
Y cuando un hombre se planta
and when a man plants himself
contagia.
It's contagious.
Esperamos que otros países sigan el ejemplo de México.
We are hopeful that other countries will follow the example of Mexico.
Y yo estoy convencido que así será.
And I am convinced that it will be this way.
Argentina tiene que recuperar lo perdido.
Argentina has to recover what is lost.
Y cuando digo lo perdido hay algunos.
And when I say what is lost, I mean.
Unos que dicen, bueno, Ricardo, ¿tú quieres que regresen?
And so they're saying to me, well, when I say that, what do you want them to return?
Los de antes.
To what they had before?
No, yo quiero que venga algo nuevo.
No, I want something new to come.
Es esto. Primero recuperar la moral de nuestro pueblo.
First, it's like this. First, we have to recover the morale of our people.
Latinoamérica unida.
With a Latin America that's united.
Es mucho más grande.
And it is much bigger this way.
Tanto en cantidad de gente.
Not only in the quantity of people.
Habitantes.
Or inhabitants.
Como en potencial.
But also in potential.
Y el potencial más grande es el capital humano que tiene América Latina.
And the greatest potential is the number of inhabitants that Latin America has.
Somos países riquísimos.
We are very rich countries.
Y no podemos darnos el lujo de seguir siendo pobres.
And we cannot give ourselves the luxury of continuing to be impoverished.
Somos países destinados a
we are countries that are destined
a una historia común
to a common history
porque somos históricamente muy poderosos
because we are historically very powerful.
Y si recuperamos la autoestima
and if we recuperate our self-esteem
recuperamos nuestros valores tradicionales
we can recuperate our traditional values.
Haremos grande América Latina.
We will make Latin America great.
En los próximos años.
In the next few years.
Europa se cae a pedazos.
Europe is falling to pieces.
Los grandes imperios comienzan a pelearse en los mercados.
And the great imperialists are fighting amongst themselves in the markets.
Y mientras ellos se pelean los mercados,
and while they are fighting for the marketplace,
la geopolítica,
the geopolitics,
es el elemento fundamental para que México hoy,
is the element that is fundamental for Mexico today,
con ese hombre,
with this man,
que le entiende perfectamente,
which understands it perfectly,
pueda manejar los resortes.
He can control it by the reins or rubber bands.
Para no casarse con nadie.
So that he will not marry the country to anyone.
Porque ya se casó con su pueblo.
Because he is now married to his people.
Cuando un hombre contrae un matrimonio con su pueblo.
When a man makes a contractual marriage with his people.
En cuerpo y alma.
In body and soul,
ya está la mitad del partido ganado.
Half of the fight is already won.
Ahora falta que el pueblo no lo suelte.
And now, what's needed is for the people to hold on to him and not let go.
No lo abandone nunca.
And that they never abandon him.
Porque solamente pueblo y gobernante
Because only the people can govern.
En una mancuerna.
In a handhold.
Pueden llevar adelante un cambio tan grande como el que.
They can together bring forth a change that is so great.
Se ha propuesto el presidente de México.
Like the Mexican president has purposed and he's purposed that he will do so.
Para estos cinco años que le quedan por venir.
For these 5 years that he still has before him.
Y el porvenir está asegurado.
And his future is secured.
No solamente para México.
Not only for Mexico.
Sino para toda América Latina.
But for all Latin America.
Del Río Bravo hasta la Tierra del Fuego.
From the Rio Bravo to the land of fire.
Hasta la Patagonia Argentina, de norte a sur.
From the Patagonia of Argentina.
Sur
a, to the south.
América comienza a sentir.
America begins to feel.
Que un líder.
That a leader.
Auténtico.
An authentic leader.
Nace con el respaldo de su gente.
Is born with the support of his people.
Alguien dirá, pero ¿cómo pudo este hombre si no tenía prensa al lado?
So how, someone would say, how did this man do it if he had no press on his side?
La prensa.
The press.
Intentará por todos los medios traerse abajo.
Would attempt in any way through every medium to bring someone down.
Al presidente.
And they wanted to bring down the president.
Pero el presidente ha hecho algo tan bien que pasará a la historia.
But the president did something so well that it will go into history.
Es el primer presidente que pone su propio canal.
He is the first president that put out his own channel.
En las redes sociales.
In the social webs.
Y le enseña a cualquier ciudadano.
And he showed any and every citizen.
Que él puede comunicar.
That he can communicate.
Sin necesidad de interlocutores.
Without the need of a spokesman.
Sin necesidad de sentarse en una mesa para ser crucificado.
Without the need of sitting down at a table to be crucified.
Con los que antes se sentían.
To those who before felt and thought that they were.
Dueños de la opinión pública.
The owners of public opinion.
Pues ahora quedan dos piezas.
But now there are two pieces.
Muy claras en el ajedrez.
Two very clear pieces that are left in this chess game.
Es una partida.
It is a game.
Entre las piezas negras y las piezas blancas.
Between the black pieces and the white pieces.
Y cuando digo esto, no es por racismo, simplemente.
And when I say this, I don't mean due to racism, simply.
Así se establece.
That this is how they are established.
La regla de juego en el ajedrez.
The rules of playing chess.
Y es un hombre que no va a patear el tablero, ténganlo.
And this is a man who's not going to kick off the dashboard.
Claro. Es un.
Make this very clear.
Un hombre que viene a jugar las fichas.
Oh, or, you know, that he's not going to kick over the board. He's coming to play the pawns or the game pieces.
Con la inteligencia.
With the intelligence.
Que dan los años.
That the years and the experience give you.
Pero que tiene un ingrediente que él reclama y él.
But it has an ingredient which he claims.
Pone sobre la mesa.
And he puts on the table.
Que la honradez a toda prueba.
That honor above all and under any scrutiny.
Por eso es que él pide que le quiten los fueros.
And that is why he is asking that they take away the protections of the position of president.
Él pide que le quiten los fueros.
He is asking that they take away his commandment.
mientras muchos políticos iban a protegerse en la política,
while many men were going there to politics to protect themselves,
él va de prolijo de toda protección.
He went there and removed every protection
para encontrarse cara a cara con su pueblo.
In order to find himself face to face with his people.
Y firmar un pacto, como lo hizo hoy.
And to sign a pact, like he did today.
De honor entre un hombre.
Of honor between a man.
Y su gente.
And his people.
Le deseamos mucho éxito a México.
And we desire lots of success to Mexico.
Deseamos mucho éxito para estos 5 años que vienen.
And we hope very much success for these 5 years that are coming.
Le deseamos lo mejor.
We wish what's best.
Y hay una frase que he repetido siempre.
And there is a phrase which I have always repeated.
Que es la frase tal vez más importante que encierra.
Which is the phrase which is possibly the most important one which engulfs or holds within it.
La confianza en uno mismo.
The confidence in oneself.
El ave canta aunque la rama cruja porque conoce lo que son sus alas.
The red bird sings because he knows that those red wings are his.
Y con esta reflexión lo dejo a todos ustedes, queridos amigos.
And with this reflection, I leave all of you.
Amigos.
My dear friends.
Y mañana, si estoy nuevamente con ustedes.
And if tomorrow I am once again with you.
Contaré el tema de Argentina.
I will talk about the matter of Argentina.
El tema de Chile.
The matter of Chile.
El tema de Estados Unidos.
The matter of the United States.
Cómo México se mete por el medio.
How Mexico gets right in the middle of it.
Exige un tratado de libre comercio urgente.
And he demands a free trade agreement urgently.
Para que se firme ya.
So that it can be signed right away.
Y en el tablero de la geopolítica.
And on the playing board of the geopolitics.
La decisión que tomó AMLO, que creo.
The decision which AMLO took, which I believe.
Creo que fue la más difícil decisión.
Was the greatest and most difficult decision.
Cuando el grupo de Lima pedía la invasión a Venezuela.
When the group of Lima was asking for the invasion to Venezuela.
La militarización.
The militarization.
Ingresando a Venezuela.
That was trying to enter Venezuela.
AMLO dijo, ya no quiero una Libia aquí.
He said, I do not want Libya, another Libya here.
No queremos una Siria.
We don't want another Syria here.
No queremos un Irán o.
And we don't want an Iran,
Irak,
or Iraq here.
Destruidos países.
Countries that are destroyed.
Con todo un potencial que quedaron destruidos.
With all that potential and they lie there destroyed.
Destruidos por la guerra.
Due to war.
No queremos eso.
We do not want this.
No queremos Medio Oriente en Sudamérica.
We don't want the Middle East in South America.
Esto es extraordinario.
This is extraordinary.
Por eso cerramos con esa nueva forma de hacer política.
And for this reason we close with this new way of doing politics.
No es el nacionalismo extremo.
It is not extreme nationalism.
Es el humanismo que prevalece.
It is humanism that prevails.
El hombre como fundamento.
A man as a foundation.
Nosotros le damos el respaldo total porque.
We give him our support totally because.
por encima de todo porque que somos humanos,
because we are human.
Nada humano nos es ajeno.
Nothing that is human is foreign to us.
Y estamos al lado de la cuarta transformación, que es el
and we are on the side of the fourth transformation,
comienzo,
which is a beginning,
de un nuevo comienzo,
of a new beginning.
Porque todo el tiempo nos dijeron que empezábamos de nuevo.
Because they always told us that we were beginning again.
¿Y cuánto nos engañaron?
And they lied to us so much.
Porque nunca más, ni cuando estuvieron,
but because never before, not even when they were in power,
ni cuando se fueron,
not after they left,
dieron cuenta de sus actos.
Did they give an accounting of their actions?
Desaparecieron.
They disappeared.
Para después volver con más ganas todavía.
And then they returned again with more attack.
Horrible.
It was terrible.
Le auguro a México un gran futuro si permanece unido.
And I promise Mexico a great future if it remains united.
Sólido.
Solid.
Contundentemente llevando adelante este,
bluntly taking forth
esta idea,
this idea
de cambiar no solamente
of changing not only
un gobierno,
a government,
sino cambiar una historia,
but also to change history,
sembrar una semilla,
plant a seed
para las nuevas generaciones,
for the new generations.
Felicitaciones al pueblo mexicano,
and I want to congratulate the Mexican people.
Felicitaciones al señor presidente de la República,
and we congratulate the Mexican president of the Republic.
Y a todos los que han hecho posible.
And all those that made it possible.
365 días que cambiaron la historia.
365 days that changed history.
Muchas gracias. Que Dios los bendiga.
Thank you very much and may God bless you.
Y hasta la próxima.
Until next time. So, I just wanted to let you know, I saw this before. And I was so moved, as you can see. Hello, Rosa. Ah, yeah, Rosa. And thank you, Hester, for stopping in. Yes, he is a great president and a visionary. And, you know, it's impressive that for 365 days since he took office, he never took a day off. He worked 16 hours a day. Because he is trying to make, if in case he doesn't, you know, get to do more than 2 years, he's trying to make, like, every year be worth, like, a lot more time. For example, people usually work 5 days a week, 8 hours a day, but he's working 7 days a week, 16 hours a day. When he's done with a conference, and he's already been with the meeting for the, you know, the, what is it? He's got a conference in the morning with the military and to talk about the violence and all that. So he has that meeting before he even comes to the conference. And then at the conference, he sometimes can take 2 hours. After that, he'll go to other meetings and then he'll do other conferences with other people in other communities, particularly the indigenous communities. And he goes there and he tells them what's going on, because so many areas still don't have the communication of the internet, other than the television and the radio and the journalists that are you know, most of the time bought off by the special interest groups that are trying to get back into power so they can continue to loot and and steal from the country and pillage it, they're still trying to get in there by confusing the people. And so he's out there telling them by word of mouth, his own mouth. He's telling them, this is the reality. This is what's really going on. This is what you have available to you. Letting them know so that they are not vulnerable. Letting them know that they will be expecting to get certain funds, certain things that are available to them. The hospitals, the education, the grants, the financial aid, all of that, which they would not otherwise find out, because who's going to tell them? Who would tell them if the media is not letting them know? They're trying to hide the goodness of the president and make it look like they're trying to say that he's some kind of a dictator or some crazy things like that, which he is the opposite of. He does not even try to stop anybody from saying anything. In fact, his adversaries, thank you, Hester. Hester is telling me that he watches this program in both languages, even though he knows very little of the English. But I think since I put it in both languages, he can hear it in both. But anyway, Rosa Perez says good night to Mr. Belmont. And then sis, together we can be strong. Thank you very much for stopping by. Bye.